chop the tire off the bead when the normal stuff wasn't working. That actually worked pretty good. Just had my wife drive the car over it.